Sheftick, how are you?
I'm good. Can I sit here?
Sure.
Do I have to pay?
No four-letter words. So there's sound on.
Yeah. You know how many games I made it during select? There's sound on.
Yeah. Oh, really?
One. I'm safe with you next to me because I don't have Booker next to me.
What are we doing here?
0-0. They're a good team.
Literally runs like this.
Is this the third segment that we play?
Second half.
Oh, that was a nice shot. Oh, he missed. Oh, he choked.
That a boy, babe.
Way to go, Brady.
Wow. We should have had a goal. That's the best scoring opportunity for today. Yeah, they do.
Good job, dog.
Nice turn.
Okay.
professional days, and she left before long. And all of a sudden, in the middle of the afternoon, she comes with the younger boy and the girl.
Thank you. was like, adding with it.
Thank you.
another week. First sure week. As I told Mason.
You guys don't have Friday
out
there.
No, we're on Monday. Because I thought when I looked at the schedule, it kept shuffling.
I saw that.
I got maybe 2 months left, and that'll be out.
I'll get you a check.
What we do. But this,
just have a little pile left. And
3-4 day weeks in a row.
If I put them in the right place, they're by that table.
So. Yeah.
Basically across the track behind my knees.
Yeah, we're storing stuff in there. We're going to put stuff in there, too.
Literally, we're asking for all checks.
What's in there now?
Oh, so you need
to be featuring in there at all?
No.
It used to be detergent or chemical.
Yep, chemite, yep.
Oh, she did it.
Killing
me. That's two bad calls. Even if that was a fight. Oh yeah, sure.
Obstruction.
What?
Yeah.
I thought he called it this way, but he didn't.
He pulled up in front of him. And...
That's a little bit,
sure. Boy, you didn't flip there.
JJ! Been a bear in probably 6 weeks. Now it's possums. We had 7 possums on our.
Oh, that was beautiful. Chills.
7 possums on our
way. Oh, 2 days ago.
Yeah.
Truck, a camel truck. What's a camel truck? What's a camel truck, Dad?
A what truck?
A camel truck. Look at this. Look at this, Dad.
It is a camel truck. I like that truck.
Now I'm going back.
You just gotta know that you can do that.
So I'm
The ball, Brad.
Oh, 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 oh. Hey, change.
Yeah, I love you. Yeah.
time.
Keep forgetting this is just a scrimmage.
Yep. What's up, buddy?
Hey, not much.
Are you back at school?
I am.
Just this week?
Sean, we played this team?
I'm sure we played Warrior Run in districts, not last year.
Oh, I was going to say.
A couple of years ago, we used to play them.
Are they a good team?
They were a quality team. We used to play them when we went. We used to go to like a tournament day down in Benton, and we used to play them there, too. We played them late. They're a quality team. I think we're gonna find they're better than Elmira. Elmira was terrible.
Doesn't always work that way. Yes, but there's a catch to him going back. We actually have to go to tomorrow to bring his computer. Because his computer is one of those deals, you know, we flip it across.
Bring it down!
the basket is $15 a box.
Yeah, typically, at least at Rogue, Krispy Kremes don't sell well. You know, the damn candy bars are the things that sell, but everybody, I mean, even Valley Soccer selling, or not Valley Soccer, but Jake's Soccer selling right now, too. My God, you can buy those for a dollar bar and answer, so.
And the kids come back and ask, can you get me another box?
I don't know what the profit margin is on. Seven-day stretch. I mean, that's going to be a valuable week of school. Northern Potter and Gale, you don't have to get those kids out there in the noon. Those are 4 o'clock games, too, because they don't have lights. Well, it's also where your head coach and step up and say, no, man, I'm not playing that. I'm going on Sunday. But we'll play it. 2 o'clock in the afternoon, so that some of the parents can actually go watch their child on their last year. You know, there's two games right there. We can't see our boys play. I'm going to be 4 o'clock. I'd have to take a half a personal day. Those are the two games. Northern Potter Gale should be at freaking 2 o'clock on Saturday. Not but 5:30 on flight. Oh, yeah. It still wouldn't even matter. So there's two games right there. These kids are seniors and this. Because we stuck them in the middle of the room.
Come on.
Sure. Sure, they were so exhausted.
I bet.
They were
a little disappointed that the fight didn't start sooner.
Yeah, I was surprised how long it took to actually get going.
Nice.
And then for it to actually last.
I was really surprised he lasted that long. I
didn't think he would. I really didn't.
No, I didn't either. I think he cut too much weight to actually last a full 12 rounds. He went, I think he ended up at the fight at, I think, 170. And they weighed in at, what, 150? It's nice to see the boys get together. Who's 19? Who's Sean? Who's 19?
Right down there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go,
mom right now. Well, my daughter is on screen.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Because we're going to score, so we're going to play some of the bad games.
Yeah, the other 3 days of the week look like crap. Wellsville might be good, but after that, it's going to get. You know, you always struggle with the open and Northern Penn a little bit. But, Sarah's just going to be a surrogate. They have Jordy, but they're all focused. They're going to throw some poor freshman in there to the plate. Yeah, he was telling me some of this stuff. Yeah, they should be playing us twice. That's good.
Thank you. They can do
auditioned and we hit. And then when we got back, we used Ryan Matthews and took pictures to show her we did.
He didn't have it, but it was my nephew's game.
David. Boy, David.